We see you every day. You take care of patients in every situation imaginable. You are good at what you do, but you always strive for better. Your time is valuable. That's why we are giving you Small Bites learning programs. You can learn a lot in a little bit of time. So let's get to it.
Surgical gloves. Through the years, they have evolved from rubber to latex to synthetics. Their purpose has never changed. Surgical gloves protect both the patient and the surgeon from cross-contamination that can lead to infection. Something else that hasn't changed, no matter what the gloves are made of, they can be punctured by sharp instruments. That's a problem. These punctures can expose surgeons and OR staff to blood-borne infection like HIV and both the hepatitis B and C viruses. They may also contribute to surgical site infections, SSIs, for the patient, which can lead to longer hospital stays and increased costs of care. Here's another problem. 82% of surgical glove perforations are not even noticed by surgical teams, and they occur more frequently on the surgeon's non-dominant hand. In a study of 116 heart surgeries, 39% of gloves were found to have perforations. In general abdominal surgeries, microperforation rates ranged from 20.3% in major procedures to 12.3% in moderate ones. One solution to help mitigate the perforation problem is simple. Surgeons need to change their gloves more frequently. How frequently? At an appropriate point during your procedure, or every 90 minutes. There's evidence that regular glove changing works. In total hip replacements, 80% of gloves used were returned in a sterile state after being changed. In OBGYN, the risk of incisional surgical infections in cesarean sections was significantly minimized with an overall reduction of 50%. Changing surgical gloves at an appropriate point during a procedure or every 90 minutes. We feel this should become a new best practice. It will mean a change in behaviors for surgeons and their teams. A change for the better. Glove changing. It's part of a bundled approach to help reduce SSIs, shorten hospital stays, lower costs of care, and create a safer environment for surgeons and OR staff. Implementing this glove changing protocol as part of a bundled approach could contribute to positive outcomes at your hospital. To learn more, contact your Cardinal Health sales representative.